chapter 3, verse 16. It says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life." Referring to heaven. So, I invite you today to pray with me to accept Jesus Christ into your life. If you're a Christian, and you've already, if you've already accepted Jesus Christ in your life, I also invite you to pray with me if you want to redirect your life towards Christ again. You know, if you've fallen off where, like, you know, you're living a lifestyle that does not honor the Lord, I invite you to pray with me. Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus Christ, I need you. I believe you died for me. I thank you for the sacrifice you made on the cross. I humbly receive and accept your gift of eternal life. And I ask for forgiveness for all of my sins, and I yield to you, Lord Jesus. And in your holy name I pray, Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.